Championship tip-off now inside 11 minutes to go. Let's go ahead and take the pick right now. Who's going to win the title? Will it be Georgetown for the eighth time, Mountaineers for the first?
I have Georgetown because West Virginia, outstanding defensive team. They have tremendous length, but they don't have size, and they cannot match up with Greg Monroe down low on the paint. If they single coverage him, he'll score down low on the paint, also get to the free throw line. If they double team, they've got wide open shooters like Austin Freeman and Jason Clark. If they play zone, you know, Greg Monroe can play at the high post and make plays. I like Georgetown being the Big East champions, coach.
Is it Saturday?
Yes!
It's Saturday. Isn't this when they beat Duke on Saturday, Villanova Saturday? It's Saturday. Yep. So then if it's Saturday, Georgetown's win. Huggy Bear, I love your team, but it's Saturday, and you got to play against Georgetown. They're at their best on Saturday. Greg Monroe, Austin Freeman, and you know what Wright can do in that backcourt? Love the Hoyas.
It's ought to be a great game. It always is. The Big East Championship game Saturday night from the Big Apple coming your way now.